The Federal Aviation Administration, or FAA, has ordered Boeing to fix a design flaw on the 737 MAX, which, though considered a quote-unquote remote concern, could disable the engine's anti-icing system without the pilot's knowledge. Let's explore this topic for today's video. As reported by the Seattle Times, the American aviation regulator will mandate that Boeing fix the potential anti-ice design flaw as the company faces increasing regulatory scrutiny. While the problem has been labeled as having a minuscule probability of ever occurring, and indeed has not happened during decades of daily flights by thousands of 737 Next Generation or NG and 737 MAX aircraft, it has been deemed serious enough to demand a fix. The plane maker first discovered the potential problem back in 2021 during an internal review, identifying a single point of failure that could theoretically shut down both engines' anti-icing systems. It would later send out a service bulletin detailing the required corrections to fix the problem to airlines in November 2022. This fix involves the installation of four diodes and wiring changes, with Boeing advising airlines to carry out the fix within 36 months. Boeing said the potential failure is a, quote, remote concern that has never been seen during decades of service across 737 family aircraft. The company has also stressed that there are no imminent flight safety concerns based on extensive engineering analysis. FAA spokesperson Ian Greger supported this stance, saying that although the failure is a potential single point of failure within the component, other factors would need to present themselves for the potential condition to occur. Apart from the 737, the plane maker's 787 Dreamliner program is facing yet another issue, this time related to its anti-icing system. According to the FAA, damage was discovered on, quote, multiple inlets around the engine's anti-ice duct within the inlet aft compartment, with duct seals found to have degraded over time. This means that components within the inlet were exposed to high temperatures, resulting in quote-unquote thermal damage and discoloration. However, fewer than two dozen planes have been discovered with any damage, which was described as relatively minor. Both of these issues are considered by the FAA as low risk, hence why there is no immediate action required. The regulator's two proposed airworthiness directives will be open for comment until April, after which action will be required. With scrutiny on its design and production process at a higher level than it has ever been, Boeing seems to be facing one issue after another. Its reputation took a major blow following the Alaska Airlines Flight 1282 door plug incident in January. The company also recently withdrew an exemption request related to overheating in the anti-icing systems on the 737 MAX 7 and will instead be forced to implement a fix before the variant receives certification. What do you make of this news? Let us know in the comments. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.